record levels of rain, cause extreme flooding as an atmospheric river in the sky dumps its contents over Queensland and New South Wales. And long after the rain stops, the water keeps flowing. The damage to the land is considerable. Some birds are making the most of the circumstances. But a lot of wildlife is suffering. Many lives were lost. But nature is also resilient and begins to recover. Will it be enough if La Niña presents us with another flood this year?